What is America to me? Map the flag I see, a certain word, democracy. What is America to me? The house I live in, a plot of earth, a street, the grocer and the butcher, and the people that I meet, the children in the playground, the faces that I see, all races, all religions, that's America to me. I work in, the workers at my side, the little town or city where my people lived and died, the howdy and the handshake, the air of feeling free, the right to speak my mind out, that's America to me. The words of Old Lincoln, of Jefferson and Paine, of Washington and Douglas, and the task that still remains. The little bridge at Concord, where freedom's fight began, our Gettysburg and Midway, and the story of Bataan. The town I live in, the street, the house, the road, the pavement of the city, or a garden all in bloom. The church, the school, the clubhouse, the million lights I see, but especially the people, that's America to me. But especially the people, that's America.